have a cat, and my cat's name is Bubbles. And at night when I call my cat, I open that door a little bit and I say, bubble, bubble, bubbles, bubble, bubble, bubbles. And she comes running right in the house. I like that in a cat. Come when you call him. I like that in a cat. At least she comes in the wintertime when it's cold out. But in the spring or the summer or the fall, I open that door and I say, bubble, bubble, bubbles, bubble, bubble, bubbles. She comes up on the porch. She sashays around. She sits down. She looks the other way. I say, Bubbles, come on, I'm going to bed. Let's go. She walks the other way. I say, Bubbles, you're going to stay out all night. I close that door. I go to bed. 5 minutes later, meow, meow, meow. But Bubbles is a fat cat. And I don't know why she's so fat. I don't feed her so much as she should be so fat. So I wanted to find out how Bubbles is so fat. So I studied up on it. Because that's what you do when you want to find something out. You study up on it. And I found out. Bubbles is a mouser. She catches mice. And she eats them. Because that's what cats do. And that's why Bubbles is so fat. But I thought to myself, wait a minute. I didn't think Bubbles was such a great hunter. How can she be catching all these mice? So I wanted to find out how she's going about doing that. So I studied up on it, because that's what you do when you want to find something out. And I found out, Bubbles got a little trick. Bubbles would lay down on the floor, close her eyes, put her claw up under herself, and put her long tail out. And then Bubbles would move her tail ever so slowly, back and forth, back and forth. Whenever a mouse would come out at night, looking for little pieces of breadcrumbs, cookie crumbs, or donut crumbs, the little boys and girls left on the floor. They didn't pick up after themselves. They thought their mom and dad was going to do it. Mouse walked by and take a look at Bubbles' tail. Before you know it, that mouse would be hypnotized. And Bubbles would be moving her tail back and forth. Back. Pounce! Grab a hold of that mouse and whoop! Eat that mouse right up. Because that's what cats do. And that's why Bubbles is so fat. Now, all the mice in the neighborhood, they're afraid of Bubbles. Ooh, Bubbles is catching us all. What are we going to do? I'm so afraid of Bubbles, I'm losing my fur. What are we going to do? I'm so afraid of Bubbles. Ooh, what are we going to do? Well, there's one little mouse. Her name was Sarah, with an H. She was a first grade mouse. Sarah said, Bubbles doesn't scare me none. Because you see, when you go out there looking for little pieces of breadcrumbs, cookie crumbs, donut crumbs, don't look at Bubbles' tail. Because if you look at Bubbles' tail, you're going to get hypnotized. I won't get hypnotized because I'm Sarah. I'm a first grade mouse. I know everything. Oh, don't go out, Sarah. Don't go out tonight, Sarah. Oh, I'm going out tonight because I saw the mommy come home. She had some cupcakes, and cupcakes make an awful lot of crumbs, don't they? So I'm going to get me some of those crumbs. Oh, don't go, Sarah. Don't worry about me. I'm Sarah. I'm a first grade mouse. I know everything. I'm not going to get hypnotized, because if I get hypnotized, then I'll be eaten. I don't want that to happen. No. Oh, don't go, Sarah. Don't worry about me. So Sarah, she went out there. Right away, she saw some whole wheat toast. She said, oh, little boy and girl made some toast, didn't pick up after themselves. Thought their mom and dad is going to do it. What is some Cheerios? I love Cheerios. Little boy and girl dropped these Cheerios on the floor, didn't pick up after themselves. Thought their mom and dad is going to do it. I love Wheaties. Look at all these Wheaties. I love Wheaties. Little boy and girl left these Wheaties on the floor. Thought their mom and dad is going to pick up after them. I'm going to eat these Wheaties. Oh, yeah. Ooh, there they are. Cupcake crumbs. Cupcakes make an awful lot of crumbs. Oh, I'm going to have me a picnic. Oh, yeah. And then all of a sudden, Sarah looked over and there was Bubbles. Oop. There's Bubbles over there. Bubbles laying down. Eyes half shut. Claw up under herself. Long tail out. Moving the tail ever so slowly. Back and forth. Back and forth. Well, Sarah said, oop, I'm not going to look at Bubbles' tail. Because if I look at Bubbles' tail, I'll get hypnotized. I don't want to get hypnotized. Because if I get hypnotized, then I'll be eaten. I don't want that to happen. No, 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 no. But you know something? I am kind of curious. How's that saying go? Curiosity killed a cat. That's right, cat. Yeah. Well, it doesn't hold so well for mice either, you see, because I am kind of curious. I know what I'll do. I'm going to take a quick peek at that cat's tail. That's what I'll do. A little glance. I'm not going to stare at that cat's tail. I'm going to just take a little glance, a little quick peek. That's right. I'm going to go zoom, zoom, just like that. And then I'll go about my business. That's right. Don't worry about me. I'm Sarah. I'm a first grade mouse. I know everything. I'm not going to get hypnotized, because if I get hypnotized, then I'll be eaten. I don't want that to happen. No, no. I'm just going to take a quick peek and then I'll go about my business. I see that look on your face. You're a little concerned about me. They told me that you listeners are very, very sensitive. But I appreciate that. But don't worry about me, okay? Don't worry about me. I appreciate that. But don't worry about me, okay? Because I'm Sarah. I'm a first grade mouse. I know everything. I'm not going to get hypnotized. Because if I get hypnotized, then I'll be eaten. I don't want that to happen. No, 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 no. Don't worry about me, though, okay? I'm just going to get a quick peek, and then I'll go about my business. Here I go. Old Bubbles laying there, eyes half shut, clorp under herself, long tail out, moving her tail ever so slowly. Back and forth. Back and forth. Oh, Sarah said, here I go. Take a quick peek, then I'll go about my business. Look. Before you know it, old Sarah was hypnotized. And Bubbles was moving her tail ever so slowly. Back and forth. Back. Pounce! Grab the hole of Sarah. Bubbles was just about to eat Sarah up. Raised Sarah up to her mouth, and Sarah said, don't you have any manners?
What?
Don't you have any manners?
Yes.
Don't you wash before you eat?
Well, I was just about, okay, but don't you go anywhere.
I won't. Put me on the floor.
Don't you go anywhere.
I won't.
And Bubbles put Sarah right on the floor. Sarah sat right down, crossed her legs, and said,
go ahead.
And Bubbles started to wash herself. Now, you know cats, they really get into it, don't they? Well, Bubbles was washing herself. Well, finally, Bubbles was clean on clean. She looked down, and Sarah was gone. And ever since that day, cats wash after they eat and not before.